It's time for our first championship match of the night.
Accompanied by the women's champion Mandy Rose, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Toxic Attraction.
And V, who has the gold, as we have said for weeks, has the power, and all the gold lies with Toxic Attraction. Those rose petals falling? The NXT Women's Tag Team titles are ready for competition tonight. And look, if you want to get as close as it gets, you can be part of our live audience in Orlando, Florida. Follow NXT Live's official Facebook page for more information, or visit WWE.com/NXT Live. But wait, is there a look of concern, a hint of doubt in your eyes?
You know, I think I am very concerned.
Stop the presses. You think that we're going to crown new champions tonight?
No.
Indy Hartwell.
What are you talking? No,
you're looking concerned.
I bought Toxic Attraction 100 red roses for Valentine's Day, and I have not received a thank you. I am highly concerned that they did not get delivered. That's what I'm concerned about.
You're unreal.
Or maybe Wendy Chu stole them.
You are absolutely unreal.
Should have sent them 100 each.
Oh my God.
Introducing the challengers, the team of Indy Hartwell and Persia Parada.
If we can please focus on the action and the task at hand for Parada and Hartwell.
Focused. I'm a pro.
Yeah, okay. Well, you credited Parada with revitalizing Hartwell's career, is what I'll say. Refocusing her on gold with his championship opportunity.
I have said from the beginning that Persia Parada is my pick in the women's division for 2022. I think she has heart. Attacked from the very get-go by Toxic Attraction. I will agree, while this is going on, though, that Indy...
I haven't heard a bell, have you?
Back on track, thanks to Persia. It might be worthless at this point. Is this match on?
Whoa! Well, Mandy Rose shouting from the sidelines. And Toxic Attraction certainly has turned this matchup on its heels quickly.
What a smart strategy from Toxic Attraction here. You have to think Mandy Rose.
Referee needs to get some control. Finally, this matchup is official, and Parada just got decked by Jane.
Almost be over. Very groggy is Parada, but do not count her out.
That JBL-esque follow-away slamming. And look, right now, that early jump, does that just show you that Toxic Attraction's a little worried? A little scared?
Listen, this is a top 10 team, let's face it. I've claimed the praises of Persia.
Cover, tiles on the line. Harper hooks both legs, and Jane just kicked out.
As I was saying before, Persia Parada came on the scene. Indy Hartwell was more focused on updates and sexy Dexy, but now she is back on track in a big way.
Wait a minute. Look, then what do you say about Hartwell trying to refocus Parada due to Duke Hudson? Into the cover goes Hartwell, titles on the line, and another kick out by the champions.
Indy refocusing Persia Parada is a completely different story.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Persia never had her in-ring career affected by matters of the heart like Indy Hartwell did. Persia Parada can separate her career.
What's Mandy Rose doing?
Well, she's talking tactics.
Not talking tactics, she's interfering, distracting Hartwell, who crashes and burns to the outside. Parada trying to look out for her friend. And again, look at Rose. Look at Rose, Wade.
Caught red-handed.
Certainly did.
Oh, no, this is ridiculous.
This isn't ridiculous, but don't miss a second of the action. In our picture, break tag team titles on the line.